God, we proclaim that you're for us. You're not against us. God, we pray that the seas that are fomented up around us in a way that we've never really seen before, many of us in our lives. God, we speak over our church and over our homes and over our futures. Peace in the name of Jesus. Peace be still. God, we proclaim that you are for us. God, we proclaim that together right now as a community. God, we stand in faith and in assuredness in our own hearts that we are stable in Jesus, and Lord, that there would be a stability coming through right now for each one of us. God, over our lives, guard us. Guard everything that we have in this church. Guard this property. Guard the church. Guard the building. Guard our homes. Guard the people of this church. God, I pray in the name of Jesus that you would pour out a protection over our community and over every person that has things they're valuing and bringing to you right now. God, I pray in the name of Jesus that all the things that you have for us to do, that they would not be stopped. God, the things that you've spoken into our hearts and into our church community, I pray that they would go forward. God, we value those promises that you've made. And together right now, we speak blessing over those things and assuredness in the promises of God. God, may they not be taken away from us. And God, we value together in this church the things that you want to go before us over. Lord, protect our children, and God, protect the elderly in our congregation, our seniors, Lord, over each home, wherever they are, especially the most vulnerable parts of our community. We pray your blessing. Lord, we just pray in the name of Jesus, a stamina of the Holy Ghost to come into this church. God, if this stuff goes on for a long time, I pray a stamina of the Holy Ghost would pour into this body, into every person in this, not in the building, but part of this community. Every person that's living for Jesus right now, may a stamina of the Holy Spirit come into them. And may the works of the Holy Spirit move in this church.